So we just reached the junction where you have to take the right to Madurai, and we realized that this is the same route that we took to come back. So we haven't stopped at the same restaurant that we stopped the other night to buy food. So we saw this restaurant called Sri Aishwarya Hotel, and we're gonna stop here for lunch and quickly head towards the road.
So we have some beautiful meals. We're gonna quickly eat this.
Start 191 kilometers from Dindigul. Chalna. Good. We just had some good filling meals, and we had some jigardanda, which is supposed to be a native Madurai, you know, cooling agent drink. So that was yum. And we are heading towards Dindigul. We're expected to reach at around 8:30 p.m. So at least today, let's hope that we beat Google Auntie's time and get to our destination. It is 7:30 p.m. right now, and we have just reached Madurai, the beautiful temple city of Tamil Nadu. We still have about 1.5 hours to go to get to Dindigul, which is about 72 kilometers exactly from here. We still haven't stopped for a chai break. We still haven't stopped for anything else. We just stopped for lunch in between at around 5 p.m. at the restaurant, and we took off. The only places I stopped was to change my mounts to get the different angles that you all just saw in the video. Apart from that, nowhere else. So Akshay is like much ahead of me because I kept stopping by to change my mounts and, you know, try and set the camera angles right and all of that. So my god, is that a man hitting his wife? I don't even know if it's his wife, but they were fighting for sure. Killing this today. Let me call Akshay and find out where he's at. Dindigul is 40 kilometers from here. Akshay first told me that he's, when I was at Madurai, when I was complaining about and whining about the traffic and the roads in Madurai, Akshay was supposedly 10 kilometers after Madurai. That's what he told me when I called him up.
But now the map shows that he's about 30 odd kilometers behind. I don't know what he's doing. I don't even know if he's using his maps in the first place.
Remember, I called you that time. You said that you are 10 kilometers ahead of Madurai. But whereas I was.
I'll call you. Give me 5 minutes, I'll call you.
I'll send you the location, you come.
Pardon me, கல் கல் தடிய வந்ததுங்களா சரி 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 ஒன்றும் அடியில்லைங்களே சரி சரி குட் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் குட் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் ஸோ ஆல் த பீப்புள் தட் யூ சா ஐ ஜஸ்ட் ஸ்டாப் பை டு ஹாவ் சம் சாய் அண்ட் யூனோ ஐ வாஸ் வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் அக்ஷய் ஆஃப்டர் ஆல் த ராங் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் தட் யூ வாஸ் கிவிங் மீ And as I went to pick up the chai and, you know, I came back to the bike, the vehicle was surrounded with people, you know, because it was completely loaded and, you know, and it looked pretty big. So people were like, and people were amused about the way it looked. So they came up and they started asking me questions and all of that. No, it felt nice to interact with people. It always does feel nice to interact with people like this. As I was talking to them, I saw Akshay pass by. I sent him a current live location. So I waited there hoping that he would come by to the same spot. And he's been zooming past me. The time is 9:28 and I still have about 25 minutes of a ride left with 24 kilometers to cover. Altogether, it is a boring ride, but the fact that Akshay got lost and I got lost from Akshay, and conversing with these people and trying to answer their questions and all of that made me feel nice. So, you know, that was actually, you know, cheering up. And it felt really good. I mean, it was the first day that people actually walk up, you know, so many people walked up to me and, you know, they started questioning me about the camera and the motorcycle and all of that. You know, it feels nice. This usually happens to a lot of these YouTubers that I follow who go on rides of their own and go stop by at a particular spot where they're constantly questioned about their vehicle and what they're doing with the camera and where they're off to and how many kilometers they've ridden and all of that. So it's the first of its kind happening to me. So it. It feels nice. I finally found this guy. Hey, don't get off, don't get off, don't get off. Huh? Come and go further up to a restaurant or something. To a coffee shop.
My problems are that on the way I sold materials I bought at Samsung
close. No wonder you bloody picked up calls and all that. You're talking on the phone, that's why you didn't come.
That happened around 6:37.
Exactly, that is what happened. So I told my viewers, Akshay has gone missing and I'm sure he's on the phone again.
Kodaikanal is also nearby.
Screw you, you go to Kodaikanal if you want, I'm not coming. You don't use the maps or what?
I never used, both the phones are here.
The what? Pada? Then what made you say that you're 10 kilometers ahead of Madurai?
I typed
Dindigul. So it is 9:50 and we have entered Dindigul. So let's quickly go check in because Akshay also wants to eat biryani. I also want to eat biryani. We've been craving for biryani because it's been 4 days since we left home and we want to eat some good biryani. So this is a famous Dindigul Talapakatti biryani and we have reached Dindigul. One second, let me just check with him for rooms. Anna, inga pagathla rooms da irukkeengala?
Anna, room inga illa, bus stand varunga.
Enga solunga, bus stand podunga. Anna, evlo mani close idu? Evlo mani close?
Illaya?
Illa, evlo mani close avum?
11 o'clock.
11 o'clock illa. Sorry, 11 o'clock it closes.
What is the time?
9:50. Inga pagathla rooms da irukkeengala?
Town ku
poranga. Evlo thooram irukkeenga?
Anna, Palani road ku poranga. Pona
இல்லை எவ்வளோ தூரம் இருக்குது எவ்வளோ கிலோமீட்டர்
இருக்கும்
அரை கிலோமீட்டருங்களா
மேம்பாலம் போயிட்டு
பாலம் மேலே ஏறணுமா
ஸ்ட்ரைட்டாக போனீங்கன்னா அங்கே ஒரு அரை கிலோமீட்டர்
சரிங்க சார் தேங்க்ஸ் வா ஜேஎம் ரெசிடென்சி Let's go give it a shot. Where does this guy go again? Akshay. Oh yeah, he's coming in. This is probably about a kilometer from Dindigul Talpakatti Biryani. So just go in and check the rooms out. So guys, we just checked into the hotel and we are at Dindigul right now. So we are here only for the night and we're going to leave pretty early tomorrow morning. At least tomorrow morning we're planning to leave early. Because all these days we've been planning to leave and go see places at around 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock in the morning, and we've been waking up only by 11, 11:30, and by the time we start getting like a million calls, and we get held up with that, and we leave only by 2:30, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So tomorrow we're going to make it a point to leave early and head towards Valparai, and hopefully, try not halting at Valparai and directly head towards Ooty and Vasnagudi. So that again depends on the time that we leave. So we've just ordered for some brilliant biryani and some peri peri chicken from Dindigul Talpakatti Biryani, with the place that I showed you all a while back. So that's supposed to be one of the most happening places in terms of food and non-veg food in Dindigul. So that's very famous, right?
Throughout Chennai and
they are very very commercial with their brand, and they have quite a lot of franchisees in
they don't just
Chennai
give franchisees like that. Then
the first one opened, I told them a while back that the first one opened in Indranagar in Bangalore. So guys, do check them out. They serve some good food. So we just ordered some food and we're gonna feast on some brilliant biryani after days together. And all these days we've just been feeding on vegetarian food, apart from the other night where we had like some chicken fried rice and some chicken fried rice is the only thing which had meat. What we ate. So anyway, it was a good day. It was a good ride.
At least the dinner can compensate for the bad lunch what we had.
I mean, I found the lunch pretty okay. I don't know. He kept complaining about the food not being good. So
I usually don't complain, but I didn't like.
Okay, we actually ate at around 4:45, 5 o'clock, so it's not lunchtime. Usually things, every restaurant closes here by around 3, 3:30 and everything is cold. So we're lucky enough to get good, at least good food, the average food.
But you were supposed to eat at Abibullah's place.
So Mr. Abibullah was not spotted, unfortunately, the restaurant that we went to the previous night where we bought parcel from. So that restaurant we couldn't spot. So we went straight to Hotel Aishwarya and we had lunch. So anyway, we had a good day. We saw a lot of places. The views at Rameshwaram and Dhanushkodi were amazing. And Paman Bridge, as you call it, was spectacular, guys. I'm sure you all must have, gone awestruck after looking at it. So we had a good time. We had a good ride. All thanks to Mr. Akshay getting lost every now and then and his phone calls. We had to wait for half an hour together and people coming and approaching me and asking me questions and all of that. So it really did feel good. I mean, all of it got compensated later towards the end. So all things said and done, I hope you all like the video. I hope you all like the content that I'm sharing. And do keep watching my future vlogs, the upcoming vlogs that I'm going to do, because I'm heading to Valparai and Ooty and Masnagudi, and we're going to stay at the, we're going to get a forest stay for ourselves and all that. We're very sad that we couldn't make it to Kerala, like how I said earlier today. We're very sad that we couldn't make it to Kerala, and we really wanted to do the Idukki Vagamon bit because we wanted to camp on top of the hill. But since that's not happening, we can probably come down some other time later and we can do it. So for now, that's all for today, guys. Keep watching my videos, keep supporting, keep feeding the love. What did you try doing?
I just tried to.
So he tried stretching and he went all the way back and hit his head on the wall.
Happy.
Kya re pate aisa kar raha tu?
Bahut tired ho gaya. Dimag ka batti ud
gaya. All right, guys. I'll see you in another vlog. Do keep sharing my videos, do keep liking my videos, do subscribe to my channel and do keep watching my content. It means a lot to me if you all do. And either way, seen. So all of this is also seen. And Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Keep following, keep watching, stay armored, stay protected. Bye-bye.